So what do we see? I see a picture of an area, someplace that I know quite well, know very, very well. But the picture itself is impossible. And what I'm saying is that what I see on the picture is contradictory to what I know to be reality. But I can't resolve the conflict. What do you do about that? You look at your life, you look at what's going around you, and you see these types of things, and you wonder, well, okay, what do I have within me that can help to ameliorate or to balance this iniquity that exists? How can I change it to make it better? Not just for me, but for other people as well. Now, true enough, it does need to benefit me. I can't just do this on the strength of, oh, it's better for everybody else. You remain in integrally.